More breaking news. Police are investigating after human remains were found under the Larimer Avenue Bridge near Washington Boulevard. Officials say it appears to be a woman. The man who found the remains says he saw bones, a skull, and clothing and called police. At this point, police are looking into the circumstances of her death.